Yo.
Superman staying free can run
I can't
around.
because Betsy's gotta come do something with this mattress
All
first.
right, but he can still run around.
No, he can't. There's no room.
So pick it up, push it up. Hello?
Yo.
You can hear me? I thought you got off, honestly.
Nah, man, I'd say something.
Oh yeah, I was like, damn, this nigga just left me like that.
No, it just totally crashed for me.
Oh, full meltdown, huh?
Yeah. Did it crash for you? Or did you just see me
no.
disappear?
I just see you disappear. Give me a test, baby.
Did I sit down and count out, or did I just disappear?
No, you just disappeared. Like, you just standing there and then poof. I was like, okay, that's how he's gonna do me after everything I done for you? You just gonna leave me like that?
Brother, I wouldn't.
Oh, in the middle of nowhere after
well,
we
you never know.
Crazy.
You never know.
Then leave me alone. What do you want? You got so many toys. Go play with your toys. Yeah, go. Tell them to put you in your toys. Yeah, baby. You got a swing. Go on your swing. We just got you the swing. Go play. I'm gonna play with my friend. Go. Go, fatty. Mommy's making food. You know you love food, fat boy. Go get the food. Bring me back something, fat fat. Go. Umberto? Umberto, please? Motherfucker, get this. He hates kisses, bro. You heard? Let me clean your buggy.
What? Where's my combat knife?
Don't leave from that spot where we were at.
How did I lose my combat knife?
Hello, Jordan. Hold on, bro. Let me go put my son in his walker. He doesn't
or...
want to be in the room. Hello?
Yo.
Yeah, I'm so sorry, bro. Yeah, I was trying to figure out why my son couldn't be in his locker.
It's okay, bro. No worries.
Alright, I'm about to just log in from the party chat. Right into the thing. You already in there?
Yes, sir. I'm sitting in the cabbie. I need new pants. I need new pants.
Would you naked in the cabbie?
No. I just, if I take them off, I will be.
This shit didn't even log me in. Oh, it did. I'm coming in right now. I'm loading. I'm loading up.
That's all good. Do you have my combat knife by any chance?
No. I mean, I could take off my book bag for you to search. It's not in there.
I don't know. I lost it along the way somehow then. Fuck.
Are you always dropping shit and running away from zombies, pussy?
Fuck, that's not a cool thing to lose. How the fuck did I lose that?
Well, you can find them shits where we're at all the time. Combat knives, all that shit. You find that shit all the time. You want one, George? Bertum Basso Cafe, papi. Better do a basito cafe, yeah, and you don't need to smoke. I'm here. I see you. You want me to shoot you with this?
No. I dropped all kinds of shotgun ammo there for you if you want.
I don't want it now.
There's other shit there too. I don't know what fucking.
Yo, why can't I see the door, my nigga? Oh, okay.
You don't want any shotguns? There's slugs there and everything.
Nope, I'm about to run this nigga's base. You can stay back there if you want.
You're gonna what?
I'm gonna ram this nigga's base, nigga.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking to do, too. Where'd you go? I lost you.
I'm going to his base, to the house.
Yeah, I forget where it is.
Damn, I gotta go back.
Yeah, sorry, I just...
Right here, you see me? I see you in the field, bro. This way, look. This way. Yup. Keep running that way. The same way you're going, right there. Go straight. You see me?
Yeah. Hard to see you though. When people stand still, man, it's really hard to see you. As soon as people move, that's when people see you. Like unless it's a sniper like scanning for you. Like, he might be able to find you, but if you move, that's when he sees you. Alright, I'm gonna sit out in the field and keep an eye out. Okay, I'm coming in.
Nah, don't. Not no more. I'm gonna
okay,
raid
well,
this nigga's base.
I
have to
use my beer at 2 blocks.
Alright.
It's not a base, it's just a house.
I thought it was. It looked like one, you heard?
Yeah, it did look like one at night, man. It did. It 100% did look like a base, man.
That shit made me turn around and think about my life.
Fuck. Nothing in here. Fuck. Actually, double check for clothing. Clothing. No. Just wanted to make sure.
Got her.
Yeah, I had a sharpening stone too. I had a sharpening stone and fucking my battle on fucking knife. Oh,
oh my god.
Oh, shot just went by me. Did you almost... Was that you?
Yeah, I'm trying to put this gun away.
Did you shoot?
Yeah, I shot the other one. I took her out.
Oh, yeah, that's what I was trying to pick up, is that silencer. I didn't get it either. I guess you got it.
I got that bitch.
That's the fucker I want, man. Anyways, I don't have a clip for my... But fuck, I'm trying to put a pistol together.
Anyways. I'll give you mine if you want, but it's a 45. The ammunition's really hard to come by.
Yeah, I don't have... You're carrying the 45 ammo, and I'm carrying 380s. And yeah. 7.6s.
There you go.
What? I don't want those rounds.
Well, pick up the rounds for me.
Here, no, you pick them up. Come back, come back.
Oh, wait. Coming back, bro. I'm going straight down. I hear there's deer somewhere around here haunting me. I found it, bro. For making me run all the way out here, I'm going to fuck it up now. You heard? I'm going to give it a whole clip and nothing but the best. If you hear shots go off, I said it.
No.
If you hear shots go off, it's me. It's me. It's me. I found a fucking animal, bro.
Okay.
This shit. I'm going to fuck it real good. You hear me? Don't run over here where I'm at, bro.